Welcome to Cooking with Sean, Camping Edition. Today I'm going to show you how to make several camping meals. We're going to start out with hot dogs, then we're going to make fire roasted corn, and then we're going to also make tacos. So first let's get our corn on the fire. Already gotten the coals down so they're nice and hot. I'm just going to put the corn on the grate. And now we're going to get our hot dogs onto the grate. Alright, we got a little mesh thing here. Watch out for the smoke in your eyes. Alright, and we'll be back in a few minutes to check them. Alright, let's check our hot dogs. Ooh, nice singed skins. I'm gonna flip it over so the other side. Get the same way. These are smelling good. We're gonna flip our corn over. Ooh, that smoke. Watch out for that smoke. Alright, we'll be back and hot dogs should be done next time we're back. Alright, I've checked these hot dogs and they're done. So let's take them off. Don't those babies look good? Alright, we're gonna flip our corn. This guy off. And we're going to start cooking our taco meat. Got our pan. Let's put the oil in it. Alright, we're going to let the oil heat up. Alright, our oil is heated up, so we're going to put our ground beef into the pan. Alright, break it up. As you can see, I have a nice little flame under my pan here. All right, we're gonna let this side brown and we'll be back. All right, our meat has browned. So we're gonna add 2/3 cup of water. And our taco seasoning. And we're gonna mix it in. Up. Make sure all the meat gets some spice on it. All right, now we're going to let this simmer until all the water has boiled out, or at least most of it. And let's check our corn here. Flip it. Corn corn still looks a little raw, so we're gonna keep it on the fire for a little longer, and we'll be back. All right, the water has boiled off, and our meat is cooked. So now we're going to take the meat off, and we're gonna make a taco. All right, cut, so I can put this on. Okay, our corn is done cooking, and I cut it up and put it on our taco, and there you have fire roasted corn tacos. Hope you enjoy. See you next time.
This has been a Hart Sean Carr production.